Put it in stop mode. And change that on the go. So right now this is fast, there's medium, and then there's slow. This is a forward reverse of that screw. So right now we're running forward, now it's reverse. So we come down here, pull that in, go up, it's going to be the bed light. This is the top. Slide it over, go down. Now you have cross, look to the bottom. There again. Keep that up. Bring this to where it slides back and forth. Bring that down, that's your half nut. Also, here, you can pull this and change rotations of your carriage off. You don't like it to move too free, you know.
Anyway.
Tail stock, got a little extra help here on clamper. I think we're good. Does have reverse on the spindle. Thank you.